inform Madam Sykes by all of you, all of my Legion followers, that Age of Ultron trailer has leaked. And if you're watching this, you're watching this reaction on the day that it was released officially, because dudes that put up Batman vs. Superman leak trailer were getting strikes on their accounts. So, you're watching my live reaction from a few days ago when it was leaked, and now y'all gonna get to see it right now. And the link is in the description box. Woo! Let's do this. Turn, make sure the sound is up. You know what I'm saying? Make sure the sound is up. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Let's do this.
I'm gonna show you something beautiful.
Show me something, baby.
Everyone screaming for mercy. You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change. You're all puppets. Tangled in strings. Strings.
That's scary. Iron Man. Captain America. Thor dropped a hand.
It's the end. The end of the path I started this on.
Nothing lasts forever.
After seeing this, he looks badass. He said, "There are no strings on me."
Woo-wee!
Look, man, look, goddammit. I mean, what else is there for me to say? I mean, I'm basically speechless right now. I gotta gather myself, and I'm going to do a review video, which y'all would have seen before I put up this one, because of getting strikes on your account for putting up leaked footage that companies do not want you to put up. All right, Mag Sykes, I saw y'all in the last video, so y'all know what I think. This is a reaction. 1 million subscribers. Woo!